Hi, and welcome to the video on validation rules. In this video, we'll look at what validation rules are and how you can set them up in Zoho CRM. In any organization, data discrepancy in the CRM system can cause a series of problems such as loss of productivity due to additional tasks of verifying the data manually, inaccurate reports, delay in the execution of important tasks, and inconsistencies in activities. Validation rules help in keeping your CRM data clean by blocking the incompatible and irrelevant data before it can enter the CRM. So how do these validation rules work? You can define undesirable values as a rule for a field, and if the field value matches this defined validation rule, you'll instantly get an alert. Zoho CRM will not consider it as an acceptable value for the record. This gives you control over what kind of data you want for any particular field in a layout. So let's look at an example. Zilker Inc. is planning to expand its businesses to Australia. So for customers from Australia, a special discount of up to 25% is offered as part of its promotional activities, as opposed to the normal 15%, which is the maximum discount for customers from other countries. So let's look at how we can define a validation rule to ensure that sales reps from the respective regions stick to the appropriate discounts without the need for manual validation. In your Zoho CRM account, go to Setup, Customization, Modules and Fields. Click the Leads module and go to Validation Rules tab. Here, click Create Validation Rule. In this pop-up window, select the layout for which you're creating this validation rule. So let's go with the sales layout. Select discount as the primary validation field and specify discount is greater than 25. Click Next. Now we need to specify that this primary condition is applied only to customers from Australia. So click Edit. Select the Choose based on specific conditions option and specify the criteria as country is Australia and click Done. Next, let's add the error message that should be displayed when the criteria is met for a lead. We'll select this one. Now we have a validation criteria for Australian customers. For customers from other countries, let's add another criteria in a similar way by clicking Add Another option here and specifying the criteria as discount is greater than 15. Specify the condition and the error message. Save it, and there you go. We've successfully created a validation rule for Zilker Inc. based on the discount field. Now, one important thing to note, like many other features, validation rules are layout specific, which means under any module, you can configure different validation rules for the same field in different layouts. For example, you can define another validation rule for the same discount field in another layout of the leads module. We just saw how validation rules can be applied to check the discount value for leads. Similarly, validation rules can also be used for checking the character limit, string starting with, string ending with, string contains, checking whether the field is empty, etc. So let's look at another example. Zilker Inc. finds that mobile numbers for their leads are incomplete most of the time. So let's look at how we can define a validation rule to ensure that the mobile numbers are correctly captured for leads in Zoho CRM. Let's create another validation rule for the leads module. Click Create Validation Rule. Now, in this pop-up window, after selecting the sales layout, choose mobile number as the primary validation field and select number of characters is less than 10. Click Next. Since this applies to all records in the Leads module, let's just add the error message and save the rule. And there you go, you've created another validation rule without breaking so much as a sweat. Now let's look at these validation rules in action. I'm going to go to the Leads module and try to add a new lead. In the Leads Details page, while filling out the lead details, I'll select country as Australia and specify the discount is 27%. Now notice that I'm not able to save this record. I get an error message that clearly says that the discount cannot be greater than 25% for customers from Australia. Now let's try it again. I'm entering 25% now, and voila, there's no error message. Next, when you enter a 9-digit phone number in the mobile field, an alert with an error message appears saying, please enter your 10-digit mobile phone number. Now, when the 10-digit number is added, the alert message disappears and the record gets added. And there you go. As you can see, the validation rule lets you have control over the kind of data you want for any specific field. Thanks so much for watching this video. For more resources on Zoho CRM, please visit www.zoho.com/crm/resources.